Hi, we're the Nerds, and you're watching Music Plus on Comcast.
And from
happy 20th anniversary.
And you say all those words to me, and whisper so softly. It's West
Hello, everybody, welcome to another edition of Music Plus. I'm Phil Pizzi.
And I'm Barbara R., and we're having a heat wave, a tropical heat wave.
And where do you go, Barbara R., when you want to cool off?
North Wildwood, to the Tiki Ice Cream Parlor on 25th and Surf Avenue, where you can get a whole bunch of wonderful delights.
You know, I'm going to make sure I get my fill of ice cream this time around.
Me too.
Mm-hmm. I know there was a lot of talk about last week's show. You rode the skyscraper up on the Wildwood boardwalk, and people couldn't stop talking about it.
I know. It was great. It was a great ride, and everybody came up to me and said, weren't you scared? But, you know, didn't you get sick? And I said, no, it's great. If this old person can go on it, anybody can.
Well, maybe by the end of the summer, I'll get up enough courage.
Sure,
right?
Sure you will.
Might even bring a camera on there.
Uh-huh. No, you won't.
Well, let's talk about this week's show. It's finally time to meet and greet the real Frank Bey.
Well, of course, this is Music Plus and Frank Bey's show.
Well, Frank Bey is going to be at Big Bertha's this weekend. You'll get to meet Frank and hear his music.
Uh-huh, and it's great music. And this is blues, right? It's blues and
blues.
Jazz.
Soul.
Soul.
Yep.
But it's you can dance to it, really dance funky.
Mm-hmm.
So it's fun.
Oh, yeah.
Yeah, you don't want to miss that.
And who was back in town?
The boys were back in town. The Nerds were in town. We had a great time. They were crazy as ever. You got to introduce them.
Yes, I did get introduced to the band. It was a real honor. And in between sets, people kept coming up to me and telling me how great we were, thinking I was in the band. What's up with that?
What do you think? You look like a nerd, Phil.
I guess that's a good thing when you're, you know.
Yeah, when you're with the Nerds. Of course it is.
Well, we have the footage. You decide.
Hey, hey, the blues is all right. It's all right. It's all right. Every day and every night. Meet me down on Pinion Street. I want you to have your black drawers on. Meet me down on Pinion Street. I want you to have your black drawers on. If you don't have no black drawers, baby, don't wear no drawers at all.
Well, it's the Music Plus and Frank Bey show, and this is Frank Bey, and we're at Big Bertha's Blues and Barbecue. How are you, Frank? How's your summer been?
My summer's been beautiful this year. If you see this on Channel 13 on Music Plus, get down here and get some great barbecue and some great blues music.
It's been a good place, hasn't it?
It's lovely. It's lovely.
I've had a great time every time we've seen you here.
You know,
you're coming back, right?
I'll be back here August 11th.
Okay.
And I always enjoy the Shoreline area. I play Cape May a lot, the Cape May Jazz Festival. That's been a favorite place of mine. They've been really good to me, and they've done a lot for me. And but now Wildwood is doing their thing. And we worked at the Rocking Chair in Avalon. But we didn't do it this summer, but we'll be back in there next summer. But I'll be at the Cape May Jazz Festival in November. Make it a point to meet me down there. All my fans out there, meet me down there at the Cape May Jazz Festival.
And in between seeing you, we can listen to you on a CD, right?
You can listen to Stepping Out CD is already out, and people are enjoying it. It's still selling, and I'm working on another one right now. I tell you who's got an awesome CD, and that's Kev Mo. Now, Kev Mo, a lot of people don't know Kev Mo yet, but he won a Grammy last year. For blues,
really?
For blues,
what,
yeah.
How are you saying that name?
Keb, K-E-B-M-O.
Okay. Keb Mo.
Keb Mo.
Okay.
Yeah. you look out for Kev Mo. He's got about maybe 3 or 4 CDs out, and it was some acoustic stuff, and it was great stuff. Yeah, George Santel is another guy you need to look out for. And of course, look out for Frank Bey, because I'm coming with a new CD.
Of course. Thank you.
And it's my pleasure to be here on the show and to have the opportunity. I want to thank y'all for giving me the opportunity to reach out to my fans here in this area to say hello. Frank Bey, seriously, we love you. Hi, this is Frank Bey, and I'm here at Big Bertha's Blues and Barbecue in Wildwood, New Jersey. And we want to take the opportunity to say happy anniversary to Music Plus, 20 plus years. Thank you so much for having us. Y'all, please continue. We need you. Thank you so much.